Yo, what up? What up? It's your boy. That's right, Big Snow Jeezy. And I'm chilling with my guy right here, DJ Five Star, Spotify, Influential Records. You know how we do, Epic Tunes. Let's get it.
A hell of a lot to talk about, bro. Before we get into all of that, a question that I've asked quite a number of people that I've spoken with lately, from Maya to Sean Paul to Swizzy. I want to talk about the last 12 months, and more specifically, the year that it's been for you, the world situation, how you've coped, how you've managed, stayed resilient, and also your advice to people who maybe have been struggling in these tough times, mentally or from loss or from hardship.
Yeah. Oh man. Well, my first message to the people is, you got to come out of this better than you went in it, if you want to take it to the next level. So you got to be innovative and think outside the box, and do things that you normally wouldn't do, just to make it all make sense. For me, I learned patience. I just, with so much going on in the world, so much uncertainty, you just got to get to a place where you got patience, and I learned that. So for me, it was patience and just understanding that a lot of things are out of my control, but the things that are in my control, that I will control them, and do what I need to do, or do my best to move forward and persevere. But the things that I can't control, I just have to accept that. So that's what I learned through this whole pandemic, and really to maintain, just keep your sanity. And to stay in contact with people, whether that's FaceTime or phone, but just not to isolate yourself, that's not the move.
You've also got the podcast Recession series.
Yes.
I wanted to ask you how you found the transition onto that platform, again, speaking on the topics that you talk about, such as grief, mental stability, therapy, and connecting with the names you have. Obviously, Tony Robbins and the Freeway story is crazy.
Yeah.
And just how important is that move for you in today's environment to sit on that platform with a series like Recession?
So Recession Podcast is anywhere you can find your podcast. Recession Podcast by Jeezy. It airs on Monday mornings, so check it out. Basically, for me, I just wanted to use all my platforms to be effective. I think every little bit counts. And sometimes, the music is just not enough. And I like to have real interesting conversations with people just to get some insight on how they survived something, or how they made it through, or what adversity means to them. And these are those conversations that we have on this platform. And I feel like the people that are listening get a chance to get this firsthand, from somebody who actually went through some things that they might be going through or about to go through. So I just want to present it to them in a podcast form, because it's easy to listen to, and it's easy to, get gems out of there. But for the most part, my voice is recognizable, and I feel like when people hear me speak with people that they wouldn't normally sit down and have a conversation with, it makes them pay attention to the conversation more so, because they want to hear what kind of just information that we're going to share.